So 39 weeks and 3 days, and I just got the pill stuck up there. So they're gonna come back and check in 2 hours to see if my cervix is softening, oh my god, whatever, getting soft. I had one at, I believe at 12, and I checked it at 2, so I can't eat and I can't go pee for 2 hours. Anyways, I'm just laying down. Slight cramping. That's about it. In my room. Listening to Baby Girl. Because on my right, it's like going crazy. And then she'll be there. I can't wait to hold you, Salem. Mommy and Daddy love you so much. I love you more because I'm carrying you. Now your daddy loves you too. He's just like a... he stepped out for a minute. So yeah. I'm trying to get some rest. I fell asleep already like 2 times. The first time I fell asleep for like an hour. The second time I fell asleep for like 30 minutes. But I'm like trying to get some rest because I know that she'll probably be here today and the night because it's already the 12th. Yeah, so Salem Rose, I love you. And I'll show them what you're working at. There you are, Mom. Her heart rate's perfect. And there she is, kicking. And so I have a really nice nurse named Bree. Thank God I got her because, you know, like a lot of people, I like her. So that's my board. A ring, her little thingy. I'm on a water, Jello, ice chips, and ice cream. Whole popsicles. Baby Daddy's over there somewhere. Well, he was laying over there, but he took off. He'll be back. So yeah. Yeah, I look really fat, but that's okay. So I'm still 2 centimeters dilated, and it is 5:18. I had my appointment today at 8:20 in the morning, thinking it was going to be one of those OB supports, you know? And then they told me, no, it's your doctor, or whatever. They're like, do you want us to check you if you're, you know, if you opened up more? I'm like, oh my god, yes. So when they check me, they're like, oh, you know, you're still 2 centimeters. And I'm like, okay. And then he's really nice. I really like him. He asked me, he's like, well, I don't know if we talked about it, but did you want to get induced? I said, yes. And then he's like, well, he's like, when do you want us in? As soon as possible. And he's like, well, I'm going to call tonight. I'm like, oh, okay. And he's like, yeah, perfect. So, we're here. I'm so excited. Like I said, 39 weeks and 3 days, and she's perfect. So, baby girl, if you look like daddy or mama, it doesn't really matter. I just want to hold you already. But anyways, guys, I'm going to try to get some shit-eye. I'm not. I'm just gonna chill and upload this video. Anyways, keep me in prayers. And I'll see you guys later.